Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Tarble Arena for tonight's CCIW Women's Volleyball Semifinal Tournament matchup between Augustana College and Carthage College. The NCAA promotes good sportsmanship by student athletes, coaches, and fans. We request your cooperation by supporting the participants and officials in a positive manner. The CCIW, NCAA, and Carthage thank you for your cooperation. And now please direct your attention to the American flag located at the north end of the arena. It draped the coffin of Captain Frank Vavrin, a former Carthage student who died in Vietnam in 1970. The flag is a gift to the college from his parents. In remembering Captain Vavrin, we pay tribute to all who have sacrificed their lives for our country and honor those who today put themselves in harm's way in service to America. And now to honor America, please stand for the playing of our national anthem. Between the Augustana College Vikings with a CCIW record of 4-4 and 13-18 overall, and the Carthage College Lady Reds with a CCIW record of 8-0, 25-3 overall. And now introducing the Augustana Vikings. At the barrel, a 5-4 junior from Hayland High School and from Elmer, Illinois, number 5, Jessica Wynn. At middle blocker, a 5'10 senior from Lindbergh High School and from St. Louis, Missouri, number 12, Brooke Furman. At center, a 5'8 sophomore from Central High School, from Bristol Lake, Illinois, number 14, Olivia Dunn. A 5'9 freshman from Mendota, Illinois, and Mendota High School, number 15, Abby Phelan. At middle blocker, a 5'10 freshman from Narbonne High School and from Harvard City, California, number 23, Tanaya Davis. At outside hitter, a 5'7 junior from the High School and Corolla, Illinois, number 24, Savannah Burke. And at middle blocker, a 6-foot senior from Homewood, Washoe High School, hailing from Homewood, Illinois, number 30, Rick by Alba. The Vikings are coached by Kelly Besky. And now, introducing the Carthage College Lady Reds! At libero, a 5-1 senior from Peace Country Day High School in Rockville, Illinois, number 3, Laura Daniels-Tellis! An outside hitter, a 5-9 senior from Lindhurst, Illinois, and Lake Community High School, number 8, Megan Merritt. And outside in, a 5'9" senior from Brookfield Central High School in Brookfield, Wisconsin, number 9, Stratton. Serving for the Vikings, number 15, Abby Bailey. Serving for the Lady Reds, number 8, Megan Barrett. Point, Augustana. Serving for the Vikings, number 12, Brooke Harmon. Serving for the Lady Reds, number 3, Laura De Rosales. Yeah. point, Augustana. Serving for the Vikings, number 14, Olivia Dope. Serving for the Lady Rats, number 4, Autumn McGee. Point, Augustana. Serving for the Vikings, number 16, Manny Glatz. Point, Augustana. Serving for the Lady Reds, number 9, Shannon Kevinson. Serving for the Vikings, number 5, Jessica Wynn. Point, perfect. Serving for the Lady Reds, number 6, Megan Dorrent. Augustana. Serving for the Vikings, number 24, Savannah Sparks. Point, Augustana. Serving for the Lady Reds, number 10, Ellie LeCount. Point, perfect. Carthage! Carthage. Timeout. Augustana. Their first timeout. Number 15, Abby Phelan. Serving for the Lady Reds, Number 4, Autumn McGee. Serving for the Vikings, number 16, Betty Glass. Number 9, Shed Kevinson. Timeout, Augustana. Their second timeout. Augustana, serving for the Vikings, number 5, Jezebel Witt. Point, Carthage. Serving for the Lady Reds, number 6, Megan Garrett. Serving for the Vikings, number 6, Brooke Keegan. Serving for the Lady Reds, number 10, Ellie LeCount. Point, Augustana. Serving for the Vikings, number 12, Molly Skoda. Augustana. Serving number 12, Brooke Harmon. Carthage. Serving for the Lady Reds, number 8, Megan Barrett. Augustana, serving for the Vikings, number 14, Olivia Doak. Points, Carthage, serving for the Lady Reds, number 3, Laura De Rosales. Serving for the Vikings, number 16, Maddie Glass. Serving for the Lady Reds, number 4, Autumn McGee. Points, Augustana. Serving for the Vikings, number 5, Jessica Wynn. Serving for the Lady Reds, number 9, Shannon Cabinset. Points, Carthage. Timeout, Augustana. Their first timeout. Thank you. points, Augustana. Serving for the Vikings, number 24, Savannah Sparks. Points, Carthage. Serving for the Lady Reds, number 6, Megan Dorrit. Serving for the Vikings, number 15, Abby Phelan. Points, Carthage. Serving for the Lady Reds, number 10, Ellie LeCount. Serving for the Vikings, number 12, Brooke Harmon. Points, Carthage. Serving for the Lady Reds, number 8, Maggie Barrett. Second timeout. Thank you. instead. Serving for the Vikings, number 14, Olivia Dope. Augustana. Augustana. Serving for the Lady Reds, number 3, Laura De Rosales. Point, Carthage. To 0. Serving for the Vikings, number 15, Abby Baylor. Point, Carthage. Serving for the Lady Reds, number 8, Megan Barrett. Augustana, serving for the Vikings, number 12, Brooke Herman. Point, Augustana. Carthage, serving for the Lady Reds, Number 3, Laura De Gonzalez. Points are this. Points, Augustana. Serving for the Vikings, number 14, Olivia Doe. Augustana. Point. Augustana. Serving for the Lady Reds, number 4, Autumn McGee. Points, Carthage. Augustana. Serving for the Vikings. It was 18, Maddie Glatt. Point. Carmen. Serving for the Lady Reds, number 9, Shannon Kenosha. Their first timeout. Augustana, serving for the Vikings. Number 5, Jessica Wynn. Augustana. Serving for the Lady Reds, number 6, Megan Dorrance. Serving for the Vikings, number 6, Brooke Keegan. Point, Augustana. Serving for the Lady Reds, number 10, Ellie LeCount. Their second timeout. Serving for the Vikings, number 27, Caroline Hurts. Augustana. Point. Augustana. Point. serving for the Lady Rams, number 8, Megan Barrett. Augustana, serving for the Vikings, number 12, Brooke Harmon. Point, Augustana. Serving for the Lady Reds, number 3, Laura De Rosales. Point, Harvick. Augustana, serving for the Vikings. Number 14, Olivia Jones. Sets to 0. Thank you for attending tonight's match. Your Carthage Lady Reds will return to the Tarble Arena on Saturday at 5 p.m. for the CCIW Championship matchup, when they take on their winner on tonight's Milliken vs. Wesleyan matchup. Your Carthage Lady Reds basketball team hosts Calvin at noon on Saturday for their home opener right here in Tarble Arena. Good night, and please have a safe trip home.